You can use your Samsung Galaxy S5 to edit images. This I will discuss how to edit images using the default image application on your Samsung Galaxy S5. Go to Gallery, from the Gallery, tap on the folder containing the image that you want to edit. Tap on the folder to open it. The images on the folder will now be displayed as thumbnails. Tap on the thumbnail to open it. Your image will now show in a larger version. Tap on the Edit Image icon. The following are the available edit functions.